How many people know the facts of Ravana, the captor of Sita in the Indian epic of Ramayana? However, less known are the incredible achievements of his father-in-law, the king Maya. According to legend, the Hindu god Surya revealed to Maya a very specific knowledge of the cosmos, presumably to allow people on earth to worship him better. This series of treatises is known as Surya Siddhanta and is the oldest astronomy book in existence. It is surprisingly accurate. In fact, it is the oldest book in the world that describes the Earth as a sphere, but not flat, with gravity being the reason for the objects to fall on Earth, etc. Hindu tradition says that Surya Siddhanta is 2 million years old. Vedic tradition holds that in an oral form. It is believed that the current version available is more than 2,500 years old, still making it the oldest astronomy book in the world. The Surya Siddhanta is an incredible testimony of the advanced thinking of ancient Indians. In this text, one can find the roots of trigonometry, as well as essential mathematical inventions, such as standard notation and the decimal system. In addition, the text described gravity for a millennium before Sir Isaac Newton developed his theory in 1687. Explain these sidereal revolutions and how planets move eastward. Accurately calculate the size and position of distant planets, the duration of a tropical year, and the amount of the time that has passed since its creation. Finally, in this discussion about how time passes at different speeds in different circumstances, it contains the seeds of relativity. Some excerpts from Surya Siddhanta. The average duration of the tropical year is 365.242176 days, which is only 1.4 seconds shorter than the modern value of 365.242104 days. The average duration of the sidereal year, the actual duration of the revolution of the Earth around the Sun, such as 365.256627 days, which is approximately the same modern value of 365.256630 days. This has been the most accurate estimate for the duration of the sidereal year anywhere in the world for over 1,000 years. Not content to limit measurement to Earth, Surya Siddhanta also establishes the moment and the diameter of the planets. For example, the estimated diameter of Mercury is 3008 miles, an error or less than 1% of the currently accepted diameter of 3032 miles. It also estimates the diameter of Saturn as 73882 miles, which again has an error of less than 1% of the standard notation of the currently accepted diameter of 74.580. In addition to inventing the decimal system, the zero of the standard notation, which gave ancient Indian the ability to calculate billions when the rest of the world struggled with 120, Surya Siddhanta also contains the root for trigonometry. Use sine jaya, cosine khojya, or perpendicular sine and reverse sine utkarm jaya for the first time. The objects fall to the earth due to an attractive force of the earth. Therefore, the earth, the planets, the constellation, the moon, and the sun remain in orbit due to this attraction. This was also discussed in Prasannupanishad. The Surya Siddhanta also goes into the detailed discussion about time cycle and that time flows differently in different circumstances. The roots of relativity. This work shows that spirituality has to do with the search for the truth and that science is a path as valid for God as living in a monastery. It is the search for the truth that will eventually lead one ultimately to God. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like it, like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already.